This is Mabel. Mabel's ID number is A5253437. Mabel is a three-year-old pit bull mix who came into the shelter a long time ago, actually, at the beginning of February. Mabel weighs 65 pounds, and as you can see here, she's got a pretty gentle disposition. Mabel is a sweet girl, walks pretty good on a leash. She enjoys the attention that she gets from her handler.
Yeah,
from people. She's a people dog more than a dog dog. She probably would be best in a one dog home where she's that one dog and soaking up all the attention herself. What else can you tell us about sweet Mabel?
Yeah, she's a really sweet girl. She's got a really nice size, she's got a nice athletic build, so you're going to be able to take her on walks and hikes, and if you've got, if you do moderate runs, she can probably keep up with you on that. She's got these really, she's got drumstick legs. I mean, these things are muscly. She's going to be a good workout partner, but at the same time, she's kind of a medium energy girl. When she's at home, she's going to be kind of hanging out with you, watching TV and stuff like that. Really nice girl. But like you said, she definitely prefers the company of people to other dogs. And so if you want a dog to be your one and only, check out Mabel. She really definitely wants to be the queen of her castle, and she's going to make an excellent queen of the castle. So come on down and meet her.
Yeah, we love her, and we think you will too. Her ID number again is A5253437, and she is available to go. As I said, she's been here since early February, so I would say it's urgent that she gets out of here as soon as possible. That's a long time in a shelter, so we want to make sure that she gets out.
Yeah, but for being here as long as she has been, she's got a really nice, sweet temperament. Sometimes dogs get a little stressed out, and she's really kept it all together. So that really speaks to what kind of a dog she is. So come on down and meet her. I think you're gonna really love her.
Absolutely.